Now, hello everyone, this is Light on the Tube. Welcome to Max Payne 3. Oh, oh, it's a... Dang! Dang! Oh yeah, I was able at least to shoot it down a bit. Let's just put it out on it. Oh yeah, I was able to kill them before... I did not catch. I was just on to say that I did not get shot, but I did get shot, but doesn't matter, let's just progress in some way, of course. Let's just shoot them down. Oh, let me
that was the boss lady. Only this time she wasn't calling me more Botkin or Cosmo.
Okay, let's just try to save her. Let's just try to experience with this game a bit. Because of that, I'm just playing the score attack now. It's not about the real story, because I'm just doing it over and over, because I just want to show you the first map or the first level of the Max Payne 3. And I just wanted to show you that it's really a good shooting game, even for that, that in some way you are just watching more video than you are just playing. But of course the videos are just really great in some way, if you do like that Matrix kind. And of course even for that I'm not able right now to get to the top of the leaderboard, because I'm not even able to gather more points than 5,000. Not to mention that the top of the leaderboard is the guy just got 72,000, so in that way of course I'm not on to do it the best way. I'm trying to do it in that way that at least it looks great. Great, I guess. Yeah, of course.
I imagine the elevator door is opening to a firing squad of muzzles.
In the first part,
I could see it. The one thing my plan had going was that no one else.
You need to save your... Oh, let's just jump out and let's just try to shoot down the guy. But I'm just not that great right now. But let's just do such thing like reloading. Let's just put the two weapon in and let's just try to jump in the same. Oh yeah, they are just not here. They are going to be, I guess, somewhere. Let's just try to progress. Yeah, you can really do such thing like... Yeah, I think in some way it just looks great, right? The wire was one more. Yeah!
Once Bronco was out the door, all bets were off.
Oh yeah, I was able to do it. I just try to watch for the guy who's just going to come in. Bang! Oh yeah. In some way, of course, it really looks great, because it just made to die to like this. And even for that, I would be able to pick up that weapon. I'm not interested. I really like the two weapon what Max just holding.
It looked like they were taking him out through the basement.
Do it again.
Maybe I still had a shot.
Yeah, anyway, I think it just really looks great. That's how a shooting game just should look like, I guess. So Max Payne, even for that, is just using GTA engine, I guess. Of course, because of that, it's just a Rockstar
Rodrigo
game.
Was too rich a prize for them to throw away.
It really became a really good shooting game in some way, of course, at least how it looks.
As much as I did.
Yeah, they just made that you can get back to cover as well, and at least they just made it like here that you can change the side what you are just looking for. Because of course it can happen that you want to shoot onto the other side. Oh yeah, I was just pushing it, but it was not working. Like, try to shoot it down. Shoot. Let's just use out such thing like this. Oh yeah, I'm not able to. Let's just try to dodge out from its bullet thing. Yeah, I just told you that I'm not really the best in it. But at least it just really looks great. Shit, I hit it again wrong. Yeah, I think I will need to learn a lot about this game. Because I'm really not good at in this game right now, but of course this video is about to experience the Max Payne, and I will be just on to do such thing like showing you the first map. Even for that I'm just got a little bit bullets into myself. Let's just try to broadcast.
Great thing about being famous as well as rich is the bad guys know who to kidnap.
The only clue what I just found is the dropped examine photo, and I think before at the hall you can find the magazine.
Another parking lot rattling with gunfire.
But yeah, let's just try to jump in as Max Payne. I was just doing it all the time. Yeah, I think it just do it, and because of that it's Max Payne, I just jump out and shoot them down like this. Tak 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 tak. Oh, that's just not great. Let's just try to dodge out from bullets. Yeah, it was the last right now. So yeah. At least I'm still alive, of course. I'm just not playing. I mean, I don't really know that in score attack is it working like a hardcore or not, but I don't think that it just you need to shoot out the tires. I should shoot out the tires. Oh yeah, at least I was able to. And let's just try to shoot down those guys, and in this kind of mode you are just really able to dodge the bullets. Oh yeah, I was able to get behind the cover, and let's just try to watch where is the guy. Just trying to find it, and then let's just jump on it. Let's just do it like in movies. Woohoo! Back! Oh yeah.
Rodrigo!
I'm coming. Yeah, at least I was able to stay alive. Let's just reload, but bang, I just got. Oh yeah, of course I need to do such thing like this again. And because of that I'm not really great. Dang! Oh yeah, I was able to do more than 5000 points. And because of that it was just chapter 1 score attack of Max Payne 3. I'm not thinking on continue this video. And even for that I was not really good in it. I was just on to experience a bit with Max Payne 3. So I guess I'm going to do such videos like Max Payne 3 videos, but right now this was my first one, and I hope you liked this. If you liked it, let me know, and thank you for watching it.